Bonnie.
Hi, Dad. I'm fine, coffee.
Thanks. Hey, listen, a friend of mine's on a party Saturday night. Bob Mayfield. Hey, went to Cement City High School does somewhere there. Maybe you remember?
I don't think so.
Anyway, thought maybe you'd like to go.
Sure, they can have a piano.
Pretty sure there's going to be a whole band.
Hey, Ted.
Yeah.
Sheriff's on the phone.
I'll pick you up on Saturday. At 7.
Well, what are you doing here?
I'm following some leads on a prison break. Since I was from the neighborhood, I figured I'd stop by and warn you not to open your door to strangers. Which you just did.
Oh. thanks. Have a
Jeez, last time I was in this house, it was when your grandma died.
That was a long time ago.
You know, that was the first time I ever saw a dead body. I remember she was wearing lots of makeup and all, but you could still tell she was dead.
I hate to see her like that.
Remember how we hid under your front porch?
Eating buttermilk pie?
Playing cards. So, I will pick you up on Saturday.
And
this door locked, all right?
All right.
Place the gun on the ground. Step away from the weapon.
Time.
Ted?
I liked your brooch. What do you mean she's gone?
She's headed to Utah.
When?
Last night.
With who?
A friend.
Who?
I don't know.
The flagbearer?
No. He's on another boat. Boy's in prison.
No, he's not. Busted out. Don't make sense.
How else is Clyde Barrow gonna come smuggled in?
I don't know. But Bonnie's no criminal.
So where is she?
Her mom says she went off to Utah.
And that's your proof.
Looks like a good girl. A straight A student. She's got a job. It don't make sense.
You don't want to go to the building.
I know her.
Maybe you don't.
Clyde Barrow somehow got it.
Tell me where Clyde is.
I don't know.
Alright, let's go.
No! 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 I have already lost my son. Do not take my husband.
Stay there.
We ain't done nothing wrong. And folks keep coming around throwing bricks at the house and shooting out the windows.
We haven't seen Clyde since she was in that prison.
Hey, are you here? Go wait in the car. In the car! Folks come and shout out your windows. If you have any more problems, you give me a call. If I'm not here in time, take care of yourself. You're the only one who knows where you got that. They say they are heartless and mean.
Well, I say this with pride that I once knew Clyde when he was honest and upright and clean.
Governor Ferguson!
The bitches killed four people and they're printing their damn poetry.
There's no eyewitness that puts Bonnie's finger on the trigger.
We look like fools! I got a warden who can't keep criminals locked up and a sheriff who can't catch them when they escape.
In all fairness, Governor.
Fairness! Two police officers and two civilians are dead. And public opinion is a Bonnie and Clyde of damn heroes. There is no fairness, Sheriff.
I swear to you, we were on their trail.
Oh, I have read the reports, and you have no idea where the hell they are.
Well, you know what I'm working with here. I got no money, I got no resources. I got three deputies sharing two shotguns, for Christ's sake.
We almost had him at the roadblock, but the guy drives like the devil. Before you know it, he's at the state line.
That's because Clyde drives the fastest cars out there while you drive the heaviest cars built. Your police cars weren't built for speed, they were built for back roads. Why, even if you call him, you couldn't catch him.
Who the hell are you?
Frank Hamer.
I contacted retired Texas Ranger Captain Frank Hamer and convinced him to accept a commission.
Commission? To do what?
Hunt down Bonnie and Clyde. Gentlemen.
Barrow and his brother just broke into the West Texas Armory.
What they say?
Enough weapons to start a small war, including three Browning automatic rifles.
Holy shit.
Get Bob Alcorn, best sharpshooter this side of Mississippi.
What the hell are you planning?
I want to walk down Main Street with Clyde Barrow's head on a stick.
You just give me that 300 yards of him. I'll put a bullet through his neck.
Since when did we get in the business of murdering people? Topeka Sheriff's Office said they had a bank robbery a few hours ago. Barrow gang.
How do they know?
Parker signed autographs. Another teller was killed. Sorry, police report. The two couples matching the description of the Barrow gang had a limit at 1521 Joplin Street for the past 3 weeks. Get this. When the garage door was open, one neighbor reported seeing what she described as a box of guns.
Great. You drive through the night, you can be in Joplin by midday tomorrow.
You don't have jurisdiction in Missouri.
I don't give a shit about jurisdiction. I was hired to do a job. Let's go get her.
Oh!
wait for you each night and day.
Vice Baron, you're under arrest for the aiding and abetting of known fugitives, armed robbery, bank robbery, suspicion of murder, and conspiracy to commit murder. Bonnie was involved in the shootout with the police.
Does this porch look clean to you?
Mrs. Barker?
No matter what I do, I just can't seem to keep out the dust.
I think Bonnie might be hurt.
She's not hurt. I just saw her for Easter. She looked beautiful.
You saw her? When?
I don't remember then.
Remember anything she said to you? Anything at all?
She said, when they kill us, don't let them take me to no undertaking, Paul. Bring me home. So she's coming home, Ted. I need to get everything ready. My baby's gone.
They're like wild horses moving around an open range. They always seem to go in the same circle. Oklahoma, Kansas, Missouri, Louisiana, and back to Dallas. What I don't get is what are they doing in Dallas? Right, we got folks who swear they saw Bauer and Parker here last April, and then before that in October, yet there are no crimes reported in or around the area during those times.
So what are they coming back to Dallas for?
Easter?
What?
I think they're coming back here in April for Easter.
What are they coming back for in October? Halloween?
Bonnie's mother's birthday is October 14th.
You mean to tell me the two murderers are risking folks, capturing the
city? Bonnie and the mother were always real close. We know how close Clyde was with his brother.
You haven't staked out the parents' home.
We've never had the money or manpower. If you're working with the feds, get a wiretap on the parents' phone. Take turns staking out the homes.
We'll find out where the meeting's got the route and find a good vantage point.
We can hit that car on the road with automatics. Wait, we're just gonna open fire and move the car.
Yeah.
No, we're not.
We're gonna try for an arrest. They shot their way through 9 officers in Joplin, including a sheriff! Sheriff!
And Clyde Barron has no intentions of giving himself up, ever!
What about Bonnie?
Looks like the seal the day she busted him out of Easton. Next time they see their folks, it'll be their last.
Making a rhyme. How you